gosh, what the frick? What happened here? There we go. Shit. Well, what's up, Coda? Cody boy. Why is my connection unstable? What the? Just woke up. Nice. Do you have to work today, Coda? Work from home? Who's on today? A lot of people are on. Finlayna is in the line? Who's that? I don't even know who that is. Who this? Holy shit, what is this? Warframe creator? Is that like someone from DE? Oh shit. Damn. Yo, well, hopefully somebody comes into my stream. Well, let's do some scouting, huh? Shit, why does Ivara look so badass here? What the hell? Nothing really much to see though. Oh, she does great art. Oh, damn. Let's see, what else do I need to do? Two more levels. We can get relics to level that up. Slasha Gray. Damn. Crazy. Man, I gotta do my sortie. Just dreading on that. Yeah, we can do some Plague Star. And what's up, Moise? How's it going? No school today? Damn, nice. That's cool. Can't do sorties until you get the capacity. Yay. Well, that just suck. Hmm. Ugh, two more relics left. Alright, well, let's see how we do. How long till Tricat? 24 minutes. You got discount for Prime over here? What? In Philippines? Hey, what's up, Yurix? What's up, man? How's it going, dude?
You are not alone. This tower is full of life forms, all corrupted by the neural sentry. Clean them up. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Keep fighting. As long as the enemy is here, this tower is useless to us.
Legit. Damn, what a name. We got Zsasz. Zsasz, I don't know, sounded very special saying that. Hi, special boy! Oh shit, damn. Aura. Are you the one? No? What? Where is this enemy? Oh, there he goes. Nope. Got him. Ooh, another level 30, or MR30.25% off? Ooh, I don't have anything I want right now. Whoa, 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 where am I jumping? Scary shit, yo. Oh my gosh, the lag is real. Of course. MR30 using the Tsar. Oh yes, come on, one more level. Gotta slap on another form of.
Well done. Now get to extraction.
Many things have been taken from us, it's true, but fortune favors the bold, and there ain't none so bold as people with nothing.
Yeah, I made some plat today. I made 80 plat today. Damn, ooh, man, this Aku's not that bad, the color. Damn, look at that Wukong. Whoa, look at major big puppy here. The Wushagger. The fuck is that? Oh, whoa! I forgot you could decorate them. Oh, heck yeah! Yeah, I wish I had a giant doggo too. But my RNG is pretty crap. Oh my gosh, I needed one more level. So close. So close, yet so far. Yes, that is Coda. Oh, I should catch up with the chat. Oh, like 75% off, and that's all I saw. I think I need one more part of the magnet. No, this is not a full squad. You can join. I know you like to ninja your way in, so just do that, Moy. I'm not gonna invite you. let's see, I need... We just got the barrel. I think the one I need, right? E. So we need to do Neo. Oh shit. No. Let's just put that on friends only. Not gonna bother with randos joining. Alright, so we need to do Neo. We have excavation, defense, sabotage, of course. Alright. That's Mang. All right, let's see if RNGesus will answer our prayers. Oof, damn. Nice ribbon. Why do you add cryo rounds but no other element? That's a good question. I didn't even see that. Don't know what you're gonna do with cold.
Your target is the reactor. Okay, you're looking for the mainframe. It's critical that you deliver the hull to that location.
hate that, just that one stair area. Alright, come on. Oh, is this the easy sabotage, right? Oh. Damn, that guy uses Nectus for Steel Path. Oh, he's crazy, man. Oh, we cracked, dude. Come on, Moist. Yeah, that's atta boy. You got it. Carried us, Moist, with Titania. Oh shit. That's a fake door. Why is this level so long? Ooh, look at that ephemera! Damn. Lost googly. Oof. Nothing again. But gonna go for that Forma for sure. Man, can't believe I'm farming all these stuff for.
I'll put these to responsible use, which is more
for,
than you
the weapons. Nidus's weapons. Didn't want to farm them, but now here I am. Farming them. So Nidus Prime, how has Nidus Prime treated you guys? You guys managed to play it? You wanna get rank 2? Why did I decide to farm the weapons? Well, I mean, Nidus is a great frame, but I don't play it enough to really want to get it, and there was nothing really interesting. And the accessory pack also doesn't have anything interesting, really. Thought there would be, some armor parts or something like that, but yeah. Stick for the regular one. Yeah, I was a little disappointed, but, can we do? Part of Warframe, right? Oh, my build is almost complete. Here we go. Build complete. Actually, getting tired of the new core. Let's go back to using... Epitheth. Right? Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. I mean, you're paying for the Sayandana too, right? The Sayandana is cool and everything, but... not something that I'm really, really in need of. Oh shit. What's the timer? That's, yeah, 9 minutes. We can do one quick one.
This sector is under new management. And about time, too.
Yeah, come on. This is the last piece I need. But yeah, I mean, do you guys enjoy playing Nidus? I mean, have you tried Nidus in like Steel Path and stuff? Regular or Prime? Any of those. All these people buying like Stellic Zodia Contagion. Look at that. People already trying to sell that. Want to buy Trum Blueprint. Alta Ribbon with CC with negative.
Looking for the mainframe. It's critical that you deliver the payment to that location.
Epitaph is pretty strong, like, without the quick shots. I mean, this is low level, but...
the relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Can't forget these stars. Wow, my Ash is finally ready for Steel Path. Got my smoke screen, that's all I need. I brought the regular one to Steel Path. Do you remember? Oh yeah. Oh my god. Okay, Corinth. I guess so. How much operation standing do you get per run? 4,000 or 5,000, I believe. Yeah, 5,000. Per run.
These used to be yours, but now they are not yours. Are we clear?
You get 3K per run. You don't even put the stuff like the Phylaxis and stuff, do you? Oh, you need a carry? Hmm. Am I a bus driver? Am I just carrying people on my bus? Trigun's bus. Tribus. That should be my stream name now. Tribus. Alright, let's prep for Tricap. Please try bus. let's see, my form is just building. What was I looking for here? Wow, I used so much. I had like over 100 and something, and now I have something. Oh, crazy. And Coda, too bad you're not on. We really need to grind those emo things. You can bring whatever you want, dude. Oh, you just got on? Nice.
Operator, my foundry system has completed a build.
Gun.
I don't know why my Oberon is in my next build, but okay.
Foundry has items for you, operator.
I don't know, Moise. Get good? I don't know. I don't know if this is really useful or not. 30% headshot multiplier. I guess that is pretty good. Isn't there one that gives multi-shot? Is it this one? I don't have enough. Reload speed. I'll just use this.
Thank you.
connection to your laptop? Alright. You're gonna fly around as a bird. Sounds good, Moy. We'll get these crafting just in case I need them.
Operator, my foundry system has completed a build.
I don't want to rebuild my amp. Also, I need to go get like one more. What'd you call it? Merciless, primary merciless. Hey, what's up? AZ. Two, one.
Foundry items can be claimed. Operator, are you pleased?
Alright, I think we are about ready. Yes.
Ready to claim.
All right, Coda, you can join in now if you are ready. We are full right now. What do you mean you can get more? What? How are you getting more crit chance while floating or hovering? Wait, you get more crit chance by floating? I don't get you, dude. What do you mean? Oh my god, did someone just break the part? What the fuck? Coda's not even in here yet.
Next, you attempt to take control of it.
Well, that sucks. I'll try to finish this as quick as possible, Coda.
That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon rooms.
Thank you. your airplane mode didn't do you anything, though. Yeah. Sorry, Coda. The next one, though.
That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon lures.
What the fuck? Wow, the lures didn't teleport. That was my bad. Anyway, hey, how's it going, dude? Don't know if you're still in here. I brought one too many lures. Don't kill yet, don't kill yet.
Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
No omniscience this time, of course. Yeah.
Is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional item on lures.
Alright, Yurix. Have fun, dude. See you later. Done deal. Oh, actually, one more.
That is unfortunate, but we should try again.
Gosh. All right.
You are closing on victory. Act now.
And now there's a lot of omnibus. Could have been faster. Can Volt's shield stop the lightning? Actually, I don't know. Maybe. That'd be cool to find out, right? Well, we could try it out, right? Sometime. Yeah, try it out, dude. Bring your vault and face up and try to use your shield and see what it does. I'm kind of curious now that you mention it, dude. I see. Oh, we got Arcane Grace. Okay. Nice. Alright, Coda.
Got something. Heavy hitter like you needs a little. Alright, chop chop.
All right, Coda. Oh, you're in. Right. Oh shit, we got bad spawn. Oh well. Oh, I can't wait till Plague Star's over. These fucking. Man, I'm having terrible time with these Vombolus. Oh. Where did the Eidolon go? Where'd he go? Oh, they broke the part already. Really? Thank you. Oh, well. Well, this is kind of shitty. Okay, though, I mean, this, we're only gonna do two. So. You need to charge the Lord. Get closer. You need to get closer, Coda. You're missing out on all the... Oh my god, Coda. I'll teach you next time how to do the lures. You are closing on victory. Act now. It's okay though, don't worry about it, dude.
Is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon lures.
Maybe. Oh my god, my lords are not charged again. I should be able to get it charged here. Yeah.
Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
All right. Last one.
Is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional item on loops.
Man, where the bomb of it?
sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory.
All right. That was the last one. Nice and clean. Nice, Moist. That's a good combo. Hey, Coda, do you have a primary Merciless? Arcane? Like, I just need one. You do? Oh, nice. Can I has one? Ooh, nice. Fury and strike. Perfect. All right, see you, Moist. Koda, you wanna meet me in the dojo? I shall give you adhesive blast. Alright, thanks, Coda. Right, you told me already, Coda, to invite you to the orbiter first. Yeah. We could run some relics, I guess. I still need to get the Magnus part. Let's see, still need to, well, I could level up Ash my own time. Still do need to level this shit up though. Good ass Dino Boy. It's Neo? Oh man, there's not a lot of good Neos. Well, I guess we're doing interception. Oh wait, hold on. Ooh, the muzzle. Right, well, let's see.
Nearby communications.
Oh yeah, you got it. You got it.
Broadcasting crucial enemy intelligence. Capture the towers and decode any incoming messages.
Oh, we're tapping too fast. We need to let one go. Ooh, this is gonna be close. Koda, there's a
finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Woman of truth.
That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Gotta defend the others, man. Just the standard crit ones. Crit and damage. Are you interested in the Zaw, Huzzah, Aziz? I don't have it off my memory, man. I gotta go check it out once I get out. Alright, this mission is getting boring. Let's get out here, Coda. Not bad. Well, technically the Dokrom is the best one, but I mean, all of them are pretty nice to use. I can show you this one. This is the Dokrom one. It's a scythe one. Alright, Coda, what you wanna do? Oh, wait, let me show you the build real quick. This is a pretty standard one for Dokro one. So Vajit to Ruhang, and then the Corb Grip and the Dokrom Strike. Yeah, we could do some Hemos. Plague Star it is. Awful grind of the Plague Star. Got it? Okay, cool. Oh yeah, Coda, did you do the sorties yet? do the sorties. Oh yeah, for sure, dude. Let me just hit to see this real quick. Oh yeah, you can't. All right. Well, if you have any ribbons you want to get rid of. Let's
bye.
If there's anyone else that wants to join.
Job board's filling up, off-worlder.
Top doc.
Kanzu, clear the slate, eh?
It means
handy with a gun or blade. Cetus needs you. Let's talk.
Arvin Wolf. Man, I'm super tired, holy shit.
The infestation. I was beginning to think it would
shit,
never
Doc's running,
that it was a thing that happened out there.
Aragios.
Naive.
Hold on, let's actually wait.
And kill the boy.
We're not in a rush with this, so we can wait a little bit. Sure, we could do a 30-minute survival. I haven't done mine yet either. I've been pretty much neglecting all of the stuff. I feel so basic with my Loki. Carbon to join first before we start.
The Quills see doom in his plan.
He's in.
Okay. For Grenier and Ostrolonite, the boil needs to be destroyed now before it becomes unstoppable. We know Vahek has Thrax toxin stored deep underground. We'll use that. One ill to cure another, eh?
A carbo.
The Tenno Maggots want my toxin! Stop them!
Fayhead, a two-bit despot with a mind half an inch wide and a face like a rejected skin graft. Council would like you to make his life miserable. Well, more miserable.
Toxin secured. Be prepared. Knows what we're up to now. I am directing you to the location of a Grenier chemical mixer. Use it to prepare the toxin. The mixer is inside that vault. Clear out the area so we can use it.
Keep them away, Killer. That machine must finish its work. The Quills speak of sentient immunity to the infestation. If you have a vial of Eidolon Phylaxis, consider adding it to the mix now.
I see your clan created the infested catalyst. This is your chance. Add it to the mixer now.
Why are the ships massive today?
The Mercer needs more time. Here at bay. Drone located. Hack in and insert the Thraddus toxin. I'll steer toward the boil.
Yeah, nice and neat.
The toxin has triggered peristalsis. Antibody production has escalated. Prepare for a massive immune response.
Wait, is he or is the thing that's not spawning a lot?
Well, you got the reaction. Big as a house and half as smart. Knock it on the head, eh?
Thank you.
hemocyte, the product of while attempting to fight off the toxin. Kill it to weaken fashion further.
That. Why is it immune to damage?
You try to protect these rats, but you fail and fail.
You stomped this too long, dude. What the fuck just happened? Is it me or is it bug? Sorry.
Manufactured a hemocyte to deal with the toxin threat. Destroy it. Damn, that was boring.
During these dark
you guys
want to
do one more?
Is grateful for your help.
Or should we do the 30 minute?
Until we beat this. Go see her. No! No! No!
I'm out for 30 minutes? Okay. Let's ask Carbon. Alright, do the steel path one. At least we get steel essence on door while doing it. And I get to level up my Ash at the same time. My Ashy boy. Damn, I haven't done steel path. I haven't done steel path survival in forever. In a while. Hey Koda, did you want a VC? I didn't know if you wanted to. Oh, do I have Discord? Yeah. Well, I have my own Discord. Usually I'm always chilling in my clan Discord though. But yeah, I can invite you to my...
things have grown fierce. Use all that you have learned.
They have just shut down all systems. I'm sending life support capsules your way.
Oh shit, is someone running a war bomb? That's what that sound was, huh? I'm wondering what that sound was. Is this still past? Why is this so weak? Oh, there is a steel path. Where are the enemies?
Thank you.
Wait, I thought Iron Skin did make you invincible. What is he talking about? They change it? And where is that going?
When you are ready, go to extract. Oh. Man, these ragdolls. Veneer looks like they have no bone. Should I brought my ember instead?
Man, the epitaph doesn't really spread viral as well as it did. Funny thing.
We will all share this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
There's more bots. Hey, what's up, Jason? Yeah, maybe. I'll get Diablo 2. How much is Diablo anyway? Why is it still so expensive? I would think that'd be like $20 or something. Oh man, do I really want to suck my life into that? It's remastered. No, it's not remastered. It's resurrected, dude. Is it Is it a bit? Does it work on Mac? Why wouldn't it be crossplay if it's not on Mac? You. That's crazy, dude. I mean, I could play on PC, that's not an issue. That's so weird, dude, that there's two versions. I mean, Blizzard never did that before, no? It's crazy that they're starting to do that. Yeah, I don't know what the difference would be, right? I mean, they're both fucking the same console. Both technically PC. I'm not gonna buy Diablo on Switch, dude. I don't think I'm gonna stream that on Switch. I'm talking about like Mac and Windows, dude. Is it like, I mean, I'm sure you can play Mac and Windows, right? I mean, that's kind of stupid, right? I mean, I could stream it on my PC and stream it on my Mac and play it on my PC. I mean, I have a capture card, and I could just stream the PC through the capture card. I mean, it's a little bit extra, but. Did you try it out yet? Did you try Diablo yet? Jason? Yeah, that's what I thought. Because I was looking at it before and I was just checking out to see you. It was available on Mac, but it wasn't. So in the end, I have to play on PC, so that's not big. Oh, I said, did you try Diablo 2 yet? I think it came out today, right? Or yesterday? It works. Why is it so far?
The longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
Cool. Come on, you're playing it on Twitch right now, dude?
Running out of time.
Oh, what the heck? Really? I mean, I guess I could play it on the Twitch. Breaking your shield like an egg. Alright, dude, I mean, if you want to play it, we can. Koda, that's why you need the augment, dude. I mean, I played Diablo 3 on the Switch. Okay, dude. Wait, how do you gift it, though? Koda, I could just give you the augment, dude. You don't have to. I have some. I think I have enough standing to get you it. Have a robot on the roof. Well, I think robots are better when you play solo.
small share in this bounty. Out as long as you can.
I thought we told him 30 minutes. I guess he forgot. Hey Nick, what's up dude? How's it going? All right, the last acolyte. Alright, I think we can start heading to Vector now. God, what the hell? Thank you. Yeah, no problem, Coda. I'm probably gonna get off too.
But I've just found they could not do this without you.
And so we learn the importance
Dreams.
Of clarity.
I have for
and
you
purpose.
A tale of triumph over adversity. Of one
person wow, that one primary
to
merciless.
Truest self.
Got two of them now. Almost max level. Alright, I think I'm done for today. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the stream here, guys. I will see you next time. Peace out, guys.